As the Astros race for the pennant, they're capturing the attention of fans big and small. Little Marshall, just 9 months old, is in the NICU here in Houston, but is rallying the team from the hospital. Marshall's family said he was born on January 8th, weighing just 1 pound. Doctors told his mom there was little chance of survival, but all these months later, he's getting stronger, and mom says he started smiling this week. Surely the Astros have something to do with that.